When should we use in, at, on in English? We use in for months in June, for seasons in summer, for years in 2010, for decades in the 80s, and parts of the day in the morning, except at night. We should use at with times, at 7 at noon. We should use on for days, whether they be days of the week on Tuesday, days of the month on April 12th, or holidays on Thanksgiving Day.